top unsteady on its studs. Every old ankle leaning on its crutch. Every old drunk stumbling backwards, searching for the wall. And every palm tree doubled over in wind. Every man on the street looking sallow and thin. Every broke leg racehorse chewing on the gates of his stall. And every yachtsman with a million in the bank, afloat on the sea like a flake in a tank. Tying his wrist to the wheel in the face of a
front of the